comes Cully, had the ball poked away by Dillard. Payne drives on Dillard, into the right corner, Hicks. Up top, over to Chrisman, an open look, three, rattles and falls. Joe Chrisman for Davis. Swings it out over to Riggins. Tried to find Dillard inside, broken up nicely by Chrisman. Payne comes away, lead feed into the forecourt. Hicks spots up a three in transition, he knocked it down. Jordan Hicks, who had just one.
Ramblers.
Outlet to Payne. He'll dump it in the forecourt. Hicks a three again, this time wide open left corner, and he knocked it down. Another transition three.
The offense with 14 to shoot.
Samaripas angles right of the circle. Now crosses over on Cully. Spots up a three over Cully and knocked it down. Jeremiah.
Payne top of the circle, picks up his dribble. On the left point, Averkamp. He's guarded by OB.
Down low, Chrisman reverse layup.
Yeah. The 6'1 redshirt freshman out of Atlanta has his fourth point of the night.
And a steal here by Tennessee Tech. Dillard into the paint, runs it up from five. A little runner with
seven first half points. He came in averaging eight.
Payne to the foul line, into the lane, runs it up with the left hand. Shot doesn't go. Dillard lost a handle on the rebound. Hicks got it back, laid it up, no. But his follow on the second attempt is good. And Jordan Hicks
by Mitchell Hill for Tennessee Tech.
He'll give the Samaripas a bounce mid-post. Right goes to Barnes. Back to the basket, turns on Averkamp, spins in the lane, up and under against Averkamp. Got it to go with the right hand. Great post move by Barnes. And Tennessee Tech has a 27-26 lead. In the weak side, Curran comes down to Johnson. Lead feed forecourt to Dillard, broken up by Hicks. He ran the court, got back on defense. Now Payne down the lane, to the cup with a kiss. On the dribble against Mitchell Hill, 10 seconds. Averkamp, high post feed, dumps down low. Hicks lost a handle on it. Marseille took it away. Gives to Dillard, 5 seconds. Dillard over the 10-second line to the foul line. Had the ball stripped away. Chrisman got it back. And 20 minutes are in the book.
35.
Chrisman looks left, passes right to Payne in the short corner. As an Averkamp ball screen uses it, they try to trap him. He throws it right into the hands of McKay. Lead feed to Dillard, layup with the right hand, rolls and falls.
The transition.
Post feet, couldn't handle it. Dillard comes away. Dillard on the drive. Spin move in the lane. Hangs in the air. Shot blocked away by Hicks. Ramblers come away. Back left to right. Chrisman through the center circle. Stops. Top of the key. Gives to Averkamp. To the cup with a kiss. Count it. And the foul. O'Leary, Cully, Payne, and Turk the five on the floor. Ramblers by 3. 43-40. 14:55 to go. Payne around an Averkamp ball screen. Stops at the elbow. Gives to Turk. Into the left corner, O'Leary. He's double-teamed. Trying to high post feed for Averkamp. Broken up by DeRisa. Turk got it back. Now O'Leary whip-out pass. Payne loads up a three. Right wing. Got it. His second triple of the night. Cully Payne has 10.
He would have gotten a second blocking foul if he hadn't done that.
So here's Tennessee Tech unveiling full court pressure once again as Cully Payne works the right-hand dribble in backcourt. Guarded by Mitchell Hill. Now he'll alternate hands and carry it through the center circle of the forecourt, angling right. Elliott jump dribble, gives to Turk on the right wing. Has an O'Leary ball screen, uses it, takes it to the right hash. Now feeds O'Leary, who's left open momentarily. Down to the post to Averkamp, low right, good. Counted, and the foul.
Wow.
Averkamp got behind his. Tennessee Tech back within seven. Ramblers on offense, a seven-point cushion, 49-42. No-look pass White on the right block to O'Leary. Put it off.
The assist. Ramblers back up by nine.
Dillard jump stop in the lane. Had the ball stripped by Averkamp. Lead feed. Turk.
Oh,
to the rack,
my goodness.
And he slams seven.
Ball stolen.
White the steal, and his shot was blocked by Marseille. Samaripas up the far sideline. On the drive against Joey Chrisman. Kicks to Marseille. His three is good. So Marseille.
They've really been doing a job here for Tennessee Tech.
Samaripas goes in a circle and dribble. Finally leaves it low right for Marseille. Pick. Good. Lost his footing. Kept the dribble alive. Ball's loose in the deck. Payne comes away. Lead feed Thomas. Up ahead Hicks. Hicks to the cup with a kiss.
Wow, excellent pass that time by Christian Thompson.
Johnson, four to shoot. Payne around an Averkamp ball screen. Has to force up a three right wing.
Oh, you're
Are
kidding.
Are you kidding me? He knocked it. Bounce to Dillard. Dillard up the near sideline. 14 seconds of the game. 79-75. Ogbe to the foul line. Kick to Marseille. Three over Hicks. Got it. It's a one-point game. Seven.